Aloe vera is a common plant with various uses. Many people are aware of its benefits for the skin, but it may have others, including slowing the progress of type 2 diabetes. One older review, published in 2013, looked at the use of aloe vera to treat symptoms of diabetes in rats. The findings suggested that aloe vera might help protect and repair the beta cells in the pancreas that produce insulin. The researchers believe that this might be due to aloe's antioxidant effects. A 2016 study showed that aloe vera might help lower levels of both fasting blood glucose and hemoglobin, A1C. The A1C test is one test that helps doctors diagnose and monitor diabetes. Another 2020 review looked into animal cell studies and found other evidence to support earlier findings, concluding that aloe vera might help increase insulin levels, boost the health and number of related cells in the pancreas, known as islets, protect against diabetic kidney disease, depression, and anxiety by reducing oxidative stress, boost eye health, as seen in one rodent study. These results appear promising, but ensuring that aloe vera is safe and effective for people with diabetes will require further human research. People who use aloe vera may add its juiced pulp to a drink, such as a smoothie, or take it as a supplement in capsules. People should not ingest aloe vera skincare products. Anyone interested in using aloe vera products to help treat diabetes should speak with a healthcare professional who may need to adjust current medications accordingly. And if you want to lower your blood sugar naturally, check the link in the profile bio and description box.